TV guys made a big deal of you and Carl on the sideline. Was that just heat of the moment things that happened?
Yeah, it's fine. It's football.
Victor champion?
What about this Colorado team? Seems like offensively they're just trying to find some kind of identity.
Well, I think they have their identity. I think they're just trying to make plays. You know, you guys are going to laugh at me. But really, the coaching staff does a great job. You know, they have they've had some great success there, obviously, in the past. They're just trying to find their niche. Chance of looking really good. The running backs are very explosive. And I think the tight end and the receiver are just, you know, just as good as anybody in the league and stuff. Which I think they're also. So, you know, we have our hands full as far as being sound and you know, what they're trying to accomplish, try to do and stuff. And each week this league presents so many different problems because every week it's a different kind of offense, different schemes. So, that's why we call it coach. That's why it's been all day to day game planning.
Is this one more unique? Because they don't really spread things out a whole lot, do they? They look a little different.
They try to confuse you. You know, with, they have so many shifts and motions, and it's actually very smart on their part because you know you got to be able to line up to all the different looks and shifts and motions. So they present problems not so much with their scheme, but with where they're at and how they're getting there.
Did they change much when they go from one quarterback to the other, or is it?
No, they haven't. They haven't. This is their offense. And, you know, there's a lot of similarities between the two quarterbacks, actually, I mean, as far as, you know, they're good with their feet, they're accurate throwers. So there's a lot of similarities to the two.